Your Excellency President Anastasiadis, dear former President, dear Mr. Minister, dear Mayor, dear friends, dear ladies and gentlemen, дорогие друзья, вас всех приветствовать на этом фестивале. I would like to welcome all of you at this 13th Russian Cypriot Festival in Moscow. This annual gathering, which became a good tradition, is one of those events which proves that Russia and Cyprus have excellent, friendly, and diverse relations. The fact that from the year to year the interest of this festival is growing shows that our bilateral ties are even higher and have even higher and better perspectives. Obviously, there would be no other better place for this festival than Limassol, second biggest city in Cyprus. It's the biggest business capital and, of course, the residence of the president, first of all, and the residence of the majority of Russians who is living here. It is my pleasure to note that today's festival is taking place on the eve of our National Day. Our country for many years has been forming its own internal and external policy pursuing the modern realities. Nowadays, Russian-speaking community became an integral part of Cyprus society. Some say that their number is close to 50,000. Some say even more. They play an active role in economic and social life and hope they will continue to play this role. Even every fourth tourist coming to Cyprus is from Russia. Last year, total number of Russian holidaymakers recorded at more than 800,000, which, by the way, matches with the whole population of the island. Despite all international challenges, our multidimensional dialogue is expanding and hopefully has bright prospects. I would like especially to thank President of the Republic of Cyprus, Nikos Anastasiadis, whose personal involvement allowed us to continue joint effective work in the interest of our peoples and countries. One of the best examples of interaction is strong partnership between St. Petersburg and Limassol, which would not be possible without active dialogue between mayors of both cities. Recently, we welcomed the delegation of Moscow Municipality of Region of Arbat, which visited the island by the invitation of Andumi Municipality of Gazir. In conclusion, let me express gratitude to all organizers of this huge festival. I would like particularly to thank Vesnik Kipra, lovely chief of this Vesnik, Natalia Kardash, and to hope that everything will go very well without the weather spoiling this festival. I wish all pleasant time during this weekend. Thank you. Дорогие соотечественники, хочу обратиться к вам с пожеланием всего самого наилучшего накануне нашего национального праздника, пожелать самого всего хорошего. Ну, как всегда, хорошей погоды, ты, конечно, на Кипре не пожелаешь, но пожелать хорошего самочувствия, успеха и счастья в семье. Спасибо за внимание.